Mark it on your schedule, third week of July. Usually between 40 to 50 to 60 cars, no problem at all. Veteran Steve Signal and young driver Gene Miller.